You can tell it's worn. It's been used a lot. Hi, I'm John from Sandy, Utah, and I am the second finalist in the Thirst for Adventure Sweepstakes from Maverik and Gatorade. I'm a retired officer from the United States Army. I spent 24 years in service. I've been to a lot of Mavericks, all the way west to Reno, all the way east to Scotts Bluff, Nebraska. I make my trips focus around where's the nearest Maverick to go to. And I know that sounds crazy, but the customer service is always great. What a gorgeous rig. This really spoils me. I'm gonna win this. That's positive mental attitude, but no, I'm gonna win it.
Good luck, John, but we need to draw two more finalists before picking a winner. Spend your trail points on entries to win at maverick.com or the Maverick app.